Moving to California, where I won't have to deal.